One day was drawing, and another day was painting, watercolors, acrylics, oils, and so on and so forth. And also, once a month, there was an opera singer or some kind of a performer coming into our school and singing and performing. We had concerts there and all. So